Hamba Nami, Baba. Hamba Nami. Walk with me, Lord. Walk with me as I step onto this platform, like a priest on the pulpit, like a poet on the podium. I'm like a president about to deliver the State of the Nation poetry address. Walk with me, Lord. Walk with me. Walk with me as I step into the world of education and speak against all incompetent teachers, indolent students, ignorant parents, inefficient principals, ineffective governing bodies, and irresponsible governments that are the cause to all the iniquities, transgressions, and discrepancies, such as substance abuse and teenage pregnancies. Lord, you are the only solution in this situation. Our only option is adoption and not abortion, when abstention and prevention fail to prevail in fornication. Walk with me, Lord. Hamba Nami, Baba. Walk with me as you did walk with Adam in the Garden of Eden, with Abraham and you changed his name to Abraham, with Joshua in the Battle of Jericho, with Daniel in the lion's den, with Joseph when he went to the pit, from the pit to the palace, palace to prison, from prison to parliament, and you made him a prime minister. Hamba Nami, Baba. Hamba Nami. I am now possessed with parables and paradigms, epigrams and epochal utterances. I'm about to be pounding pulsating puppet phrases against all those puppets, parasites, pretenders and gossipers, the pedophiles, rapists and perpetrators of domestic violence. What about those fake pastors, false prophets, counterfeit preachers and pastorpreneurs who are preying on the poor, unsuspecting, desperate people who wanted to be delivered from their blight and poverty? They're busy feeding them poisonous reptiles and rats, grass and ants, spraying them with insecticide doom and making them gulp down anything from javel to petrol, paraffin to dettol, all in the name of prosperity. What happened to spiritual quality? Lord, if they truly performed miracles, then the clinics and hospitals will be no more, but only temples. Hamba Nami, Baba. Hamba Nami. Help us to use our syllogism and spiritualism to repel and overcome all hedonism, materialism, skepticism, elitism, sexism, satanism, racism, and all the other evil isms and schisms. Walk with me, Lord. Walk with me. Let your name be praised in every church house, every school house, every jail house, every courthouse, and even the pali house and every household. For prayer is the absolute connection, and meditation the ultimate medication for spiritual elevation and mental purification. Walk with me, Lord. Walk with me. Walk with me as you did walk with Moses in the power-packed pages of the publication of Exodus, where the provision for God's oppressed people in Egypt was put on a pond to be pulled by a princess and placed in the palace to be prepared to become a prince. Instead, he became a perpetrator. The palace became a perilous place. So he headed for the pastures, pasturing sheep that prepared him to lead God's people into the promised land, while he went to the pinnacle, from the pinnacle into paradise. Oh, praise the Lord, the provider and the protector of his people. You are the Almighty. You are the only God. Period.